Thanks a lot, Team Aurum, for this wonderful performance.